Oh, okay. Airwave, here we go. Are you broken or what?
Tests of the signal and receiver's performance are normally conducted by the National Weather Service normally around 2 a.m. and noon and between 6 and 8 p.m. If there is a threat of severe weather, the test will be postponed to the next available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm tone, will vary at any given location. The current climate is